Here we are, part two, trying to come home from Mile Gully outside of Gale. So I just want to share the road with you. I'm just going to pop you up here in my window. I just got my clutch. I lost the fluid out of my clutch sleeve, I think, is leaking. But it's all right. It's a very minor thing. But I just need to take my time here on this road. Thank you. education for me. This is about learning how to adjust to a new culture and learning how to maneuver it, how to survive it. Because I'm going to tell you what, Jamaica's no joke. Jamaica is hard. It's no joke. And I don't mean just the roads. Because really, you can really lose yourself here, you know? This isn't a vacation. But, you know, in Jamaica, it seems like every day there's a reason for the Jamaicans to party. So, their culture is about relaxing, letting go of stress. Unfortunately, I see a lot of, I don't know, I guess by American standards it would be alcoholism, but, you know, I just, life is so precious. And I don't know, maybe they have the right idea. Maybe they have the right idea and we're the ones stressing it out. Teaching me how to let go and de-stress. You know, it's teaching me that it's okay sometimes just to do nothing. And as an American, that's always been difficult for me. So I think most of us are raised go, 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 go. And if you're not doing, you're failing. And so it's not a culture shock, but it's quite an experience. Up and going. I'm going to be moving into my office November 1st and doing my private tutoring, and I'll do a lot of charity work as well because that's really why I came here. But then I was like, it's so exciting, these changes. So that's why I wanted to share it with anyone that's interested. You get to see off the grid places. Visit, you know, you're gonna see this, how beautiful it is, and there's danger everywhere, you know. I mean, but it's generally speaking, I think people are safe here. It's like anywhere, you can be in the wrong place at the wrong time, and that's a fact. So so what I'm doing is I have another phone and I'm just trying to find Google Maps. And just want to make sure I didn't miss any turns. But I don't seem to have, and there goes a taxi, so I'm just going to call it in. Friendly. right to you. I'll be glad when I get out of this mountain.
Yeah.
made it back to Ochi safe and sound. Tune in for another adventure.